device has been enabled. Jackson. They're speeding up again, so I expect they've fixed whatever the problem was. The gap behind us is 3. Some information on Ericsson. It seems they fixed whatever the problem was. They're coming back up to speed. This is your final lap of the race.
Another fantastic victory for the Silver Arrows. Anthony, what do you think made the difference here?
The difference was clearly in the strategy. You could tell they'd done a lot of work on the pit wall to really optimise each stint and get the most out of the tyres. And it highlights just how much of a team sport this really is. But credit to the driver as well, though. There's no good having a well-oiled machine behind the scenes without a talented hand on the wheel, of course.
Here come our winning drivers then, out onto the podium at the end of a thrilling Grand Prix. The drama and excitement are over, and it's time to let it all sink in. Congratulations to our top three today. And after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the driver's table. Nico Rosberg takes over the lead of the Drivers' Championship after that excellent result. And now I'd like to ask you, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
Well, I have to give it to Lewis Hamilton.